Welcome to Help Desk TV. My name is Rudy Stebby. The easiest way to share files on a home network is to create or join a home group. A home group is a group of computers that share pictures, music, videos, documents, and even printers. The computers must be running Windows 7 to participate in a home group. When your computer is connected to the same network where you created the home group, Windows 7 will prompt you that there is a home group available to join. Once you choose to join a home group, Windows 7 will provide you with information about the home group on your network. Click Join Now to join your home group. You will be asked to choose what you want to share. Check the boxes next to the items you want to share and click Next. You will then be prompted to enter the home group password, which was generated during the creation of that home group. Entering the correct password will let you join the home group. Welcome to your home group. You can find your home group in the Explorer's navigation pane, which is on the left-hand side of the Explorer. What if you forget your home group's password? Yes, the password generated by the wizard is hard to remember, but Windows 7 lets you view or print your password even after creating the home group in the home group options. You can find your home group options in the Network and Sharing Center, or just type Home Group in your Start menu. I hope you enjoy today's Help Desk TV. Please join us on our help forums at forums.helpdesktv.ca. There, you can further discuss today's topic or just ask another question you need help with. See you there.